Week 21, baby.
Jayco Productions. Another J. You gotta get your. You gotta get a saying. Like yeah. Another Jayco production.
Something like that, Tim.
I don't know. We'll let people find us a little bit here. I don't know if there's anybody on or not.
I've got to find you.
You got to find us.
What the what?
Welcome, everyone. Some people watch this, I guess, after the fact, so we could probably talk to them. Welcome to week 20. What is it? 21?
Yep.
21. Week 21 of our Facebook concerts. If you will, live events. Thanks for joining us and tuning in. My lovely assistant, Jenny.
Oh, my mom's on. She made it on.
Jayco Productions. Hi, Mom.
And your mom.
And my mom. Thanks, guys, for hopping on. I'm gonna kick off as we've been used to doing here, just a little piano ditty. I got a U2 song here. I don't know. Jenny said she didn't even know this song, which kind of makes me wonder. I'm sure everybody would. It's off the Joshua Tree, I think. I mean, everybody knows that one, won't they?
Sarah will.
Yeah, you went to the U2 concert. All right, so we'll try this. It's a nice bummer tune to kick us off. So she woke up, from where she was, lying still, said I, gotta do something about where we're going. Has anybody heard this song before? I'm sure they have. Step on a steam train, step out of the driving rain, maybe. Run from the darkness in the night, singing on a light of the day, a light of the night of the day, on a light of the day. Well, Brian Treadway, I know, would know this one.
Running to stand still.
Running, yes. That's it. Joe got this. Sweet the sin, bitter the taste in my mouth. I see seven towers, but I only see one way out. You gotta cry without sleep weeping, talk without speaking, scream without raising your voice. I know I took the poison from the poison stream, and I floated out of here singing out of the light of the day, out of the light of the day, out of the light of the day. Here's that note you got to hit for me. Streets, eyes painted red, under black belly, cloud in the rain. In through a doorway, she brings me white golden pearls, stolen from the sea. She's raging, and the storm flows up in her eyes. Sure, I don't know, maybe not.
You guys can confirm that. Thanks for indulging a little bit of piano here. I don't know that I'm going to stick on that. If there's a request for a piano song, I may come back to that. We'll see. But cheers, everybody, on a Friday night. We are still in the basement in the week 21. I'm drinking Bell's Two Hearted, the full strength Two Hearted Ale tonight. So just one. It's like two beers in one.
Krieger wants Nirvana. He does that every week.
Nirvana?
Not tonight, but we're going to have to do a Nirvana song for a man.
Yeah. Well, we'll keep them guessing. So I'm going to probably, so we ended up, I don't know if anybody notices or cares, or if this is a real problem, let us know. I flipped the camera angle to a horizontal. So if that's problematic, it seems like we always struggle to get our extra singer in here. So, it's probably a little wider shot. I'm not sure if it's problematic. Well, let us know. We'll go back to it. We've never week 21. We've never done this thing twice the same way. So I've got. I was tinkering with the system here. So. Well, thanks for tuning in. It was it's fun just to jam on a Friday night. I know some of you guys put this on by campfires and decks and. Oh, we got a happy birthday to neighbor Noah. Noah's 15. If there's any one thing, one good thing that's come out of this COVID is the fact that Noah Ertz got a guitar, a good guitar, and he's been playing, and the kid's getting pretty good. So yeah, hopefully everybody, hopefully there's one more guitar player will be born in the world after this event. So when we get a together again in person, Noah will jam. So I know he was playing a Jim Croce song earlier today. So it was he's got some good tunes going to him. Song by the Drifters. And I think my if John Megger could confirm, my Uncle Wayne and Bev might be on. They had a request for some Willie Nelson, I think, if I'm not mistaken. So we'll try to get that in there as well. When the sun beats down, melts the tar upon the roof, and your shoes get so hot, you wish your tired feet were fireproof. Under the boat, down by the sea, yeah, on a blanket with my baby, that's where I'll be. Under the boardwalk, out of the sun, we'll be having some fun. Under the boardwalk, people walking above the boardwalk, we'll be falling in love. Happy sounds of a carousel. You can almost hear hot dogs and French fries they sell. Under the boardwalk, down by the sea, yeah, on a blanket with my baby, that's where I'll be. My baby.
where I'll be. On a blanket with my baby is where I'll be.
Some of the Drifters. We play all kinds of music here. Old stuff, new stuff, well, mostly old stuff. I don't know, is it too early to play the Willie Nelson request? I don't know, maybe we should wait till... my Uncle Wayne Larson, I don't know. But maybe we should wait. We'll confirm maybe that he's on before we play.
Yeah.
We play the Willie Nelson stuff, so... we'll come back to your song. Right? Oh, yeah. This is going to be good.
Oh, my God, stop.
No. We're going to do some Will. Okay, hi, Uncle Wayne and Bev. How are you guys doing? Are you guys together up in Brainerd? Is this the weekend? Or are they still down in Florida? I don't know. You got some. Makes me think you guys are going to be getting together soon. But should we do the fast one or the slow one?
You better go right now.
Oh, they're going to bed early. Okay. All right, we'll do the fast one. We'll do the classic. Yeah. Although this is appropriate because they're going to be on the road again. We'll do a little. I just can't wait to get on the road again. Life I love is making music with my friend. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road. Like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, insisting that the world keep turning our way. And our way. On the road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again. Life I love is making music with my friend. I can't wait to get on the road again. Safe travels. I think you guys, if you aren't traveling, you will be traveling soon. So welcome. Welcome back to Minnesota almost. You guys, take care. We could do the other.
No.
You want to do the other one?
Do what one?
Well, the one that Mark Ertz was going to stick his head in my window and sing the other part too. You know.
I thought I was singing.
You want to sing right now? Are you ready? Okay, all right.
That's bad?
We know. Otherwise, that's good. You have to turn your camera just a hair, though. I think you want to get you in here. Yeah, you should probably get in just a hair. Just probably go just a little. You'll be right about here. So the other way. There we go. A little more. Whoa.
Wow, that's tight.
There you go.
Good.
No, the mic's over here. Well, the mic, the mic will be right there. Okay, there you go. There you go.
Who's going to produce while I'm singing?
I don't think it's far enough over. Can anybody see Jenny?
Oh,
here?
Yeah, you can see me. Yep.
Can you see enough of Jenny? You guys want to see more of her? I think you do. I think you do. You're plugged in. So, playing the part of Dolly.
I didn't bring my wig.
To get all to the love you're getting. She just did a tease you with that one song, but yeah, that's Jake. Not only is she the producer of the program, she's a performer. Nice job there. Yeah, Well, that's when you got that. You got to get your bush latte. And then wash that down, ma'am.
I'm still under it.
Little Kenny and Dolly.
I don't
like it. What's that? That was great.
I was so shaky you could see it.
No, no, no. So, picked up another Jim Croce song along the way here. I love you in a song, I think is the name of the song. It's long. Okay. Drink heavily. Well, I know it's kind of late. I hope you didn't wake you, but I've got to say, can't wait. Know you'd understand. Every time I tried to tell you, the words just came out wrong. So I have to say I love you in a song. Yeah, I know it's kind of strange. Every time I'm near you, I just run out of things to say. I know you'd understand. Every time I try to tell you, the words just came out wrong. So I have to say I love you in a song. You have to do everything around it. Time I tried to tell you, words just came out wrong. So I have to say I love you in a song. Yeah, I know it's kind of late. I hope I didn't wake you, but there's something I just got to say. I know you'd understand. Every time I tried to tell you, the words just came out wrong. So I have to say I love you in a song. So I have to say I love you in a song. Jim Croce. Hey, I think you wonder if Jim Croce didn't die in a plane, because he died in a plane crash, I think. 77. Yeah, he died young. He was in his 30s, I think. So I think of where we'd have had, where his songs would have been. Yeah. Well, the Big Bopper died in a plane crash too, I think. But yeah. I think Jim Croce died in a plane crash too.
We'll ask somebody. Somebody's out there.
Can someone fact check that before I start to misinforming the world, spreading rumors? Should we do some Zac Brown? Yeah, that's always a. You know, I was gonna do this Chicken Fried, but I wonder if I should do the other one, the one that I. I'll try a different Zac Brown song. This one is. As She's Walking Away. So he was a pink, okay. Oh, it was a pink crash. All right, so good.
We never spoke a word, but every thought she had I heard from across the room. We were standing face to face. I couldn't find the words to say. Give me one more. I don't even know her name. I guess foolish pride's to blame. Now I'm falling in love as she's walking away. And my heart won't tell my mind to tell my mouth, but it should regret take place of the dreams you have to chase? Ask her to dance. Oh, son, you might fall down on your feet. Roll the dice and have some faith. Don't be falling in love as she's walking away. When your heart won't tell your mind to tell your mouth what it should say. May you lost this battle and to find another day. Don't be falling in love as she's walking away. Down, down, down. Dice and have some faith. Don't be falling in love as she's walking away. When your heart won't tell your mind to tell your mind what it should say. May you lost this battle to find another day. Don't be falling, falling, and falling in love as she's walking away.
Brown. That's about, even with a harmonizer, you're missing about 18 harmonies in those songs, but it does the trick. Patrice, that's off. That goes out to you and Dave. And every other Zach Browner out there. And Pat Berger, yeah. Is Pat on?
Kathy.
Well, that must be Pat's on. Where would Pat be without Kathy?
At a fire.
Fighting a fire. That's possible.
We have Simple Minds request, otherwise Clapton, Wonderful Tonight.
Ooh.
Both items.
Okay.
What was the one you were going to play with Mark Ertz that you were thinking he would come and
everybody wants to know that one. Well, we could do it back and do that one. That's another Willie Nelson song. Mark knows this one.
Oh, I think I know.
Mark, if you run across the backyard. Stick your head in here. We'll mic you up.
Maybe next week they can run across.
Right. I'm not sure if my Uncle Wayne is still up. Make some sound. The thing about this song is there's like two different singers, and one of them's like Julio Iglesias. I don't think I can do that voice, but yeah. No, maybe.
I'll try.
To all the girls I've loved before, traveled in and out my door, glad they came along. Dedicate this song to all the girls I've loved before, to all the girls I've once caressed. Yeah, he's not gonna show. So may I see, I've held the bell, helping me to grow. Oh, a lot I know. We should actually save this song till next week, and then put we could put the mic out the window. Yeah, yes. you could. This is much better with Julio voice. Let's just say it. Yeah, then we could set that up at a socially distant. Let's save.
Mark, you've got the challenge.
All right, so we'll work on the technicalities of that for next time around. We want to hear Clapton. I was going to do a little peppier one.
Yeah, do peppy.
Peppier?
Your Aussie friend.
Oh, Mike.
Yep.
We figured out who Mike is now in Australia. Mike was an Ashland High School graduate. I say, with one of my brothers, Terry or Todd. Younger than me. At least we really played this, the right artist anyway. There are some Eric Clapton. So we do have Aaron lined up for some two songs tonight, so
it's only 7:30.
We have to embed those in the set list so people don't just tune in. We got to keep you surprised, so you know that. We want to give her a few more minutes before she goes on. I know. There it is. We had some Grateful Dead couple last week, didn't we? A couple days. Yeah, we can do Ripple.
Is that it?
Yeah.
I better go up for Tressa.
Tressa likes Ripple. Mm-hmm. Drinking Ripple? This one several weeks back. It's a John Denver song.
He also died in a plane crash.
Also died in a plane crash. It's a dangerous profession.
Oh, my Auntie Mary's aunt, she missed me singing. And my Aunt Linda.
Well, the beauty of that is it's online forever. What's that? We should mic up. We should, like, still gonna mic you up somehow.
Hi, Mary. Hi, Auntie Mary. You missed my debut singing. You'll have to go back.
This is a John Denver song. Amos. This is an Amos Lee cover, actually, of a John Denver song.
Covered by Tim Kohler.
Cover of a cover. We've been watching him on Thursday nights. If you aren't tuning on to Instagram. When you ask how I've been here without you, I like to say I've been fine, and I do. But we both know that's the truth. Hard to come by. If I told the truth, that ain't quite true. Some days a diamond, some days a stone, some days a hard time will leave me alone. Sometimes interpretation of that John Denver tune. Good little tune. Kid Rock. Well, you know, there's the Kid Rock with the, what's her name, Sheryl Crow thing.
Oh, maybe we should try that.
Maybe we should try that. Tonight? You want to do it tonight?
No, tonight. I need like 18 weeks to
play. Okay, that'll be up on week 40. No, it won't take
Don't
us that long. It won't take us that long.
Here.
Well, next week, we'll put it up next week. I wanted to hear some Petty. We can do.
Oh, Jerry Stamps.
Let's hear Jerry Stamps. St. Peter, Minnesota. Yeah, that's a good little. All right, it's a cover. That's again a cover. America too. She's a good girl.
She's crazy about Elvis, loves horses, and her boyfriend too. Yeah.
Is Isabel watching?
It's a long day living in Reseda. There's a freeway running through the yard. I'm a bad boy, 'cause I don't even miss her. I'm a bad boy for breaking her heart, and I'm free. Yeah. Free falling. Free falling, falling, falling. All the vampires walking through the valley, move west down Ventura Boulevard. All the bad boys are standing in the shadows. All the good girls at home with broken hearts, and I'm free. Yeah. I'm free falling, falling now, and I'm free. Free falling, falling now.
My guitar buddies can play the slide on this. John Donahue's listening. He can.
Can I do?
Oh, that's a good song.
Yeah, that is a good song. We should we'll work our way into that temple.
Oh,
I mean, I could probably pull that off. I think so. Yeah. Well, maybe one more song and then Aaron. I think. Ray LaMontagne. Work up into this. Last week we did Jolene. We'll do the other Jolene. So there's more than one Jolene.
For Jolene Garrett.
We could make this for. Yeah, I think I don't know that I know another Jolene. To you. Joe Garrett, this goes out to you again. Ray LaMontagne. giant flame in my bloodstream. Sold my coat when I hit Spokane. Bought myself a hard pack of cigarettes in the early morning rain. Lately my hands, they don't feel like mine. Eyes been stung with dust, I'm blind. Held you in my arms one time. Lost you just the same. This here suitcase for way too long. Man needs something he can hold on to. 9-pound hammer or a woman like you. Either one of them things will do. Jolene, I ain't about to. Oh yeah, that's. I mean, let's just say it. All these songs.
No, the Dolly
Parton. Oh, the Dolly. No. You hung right in there with the Dolly Parton thing. All right, Aaron. I think we're ready for you. You can just bump that thing right down where you were, because that thing. Can you
Facing your
face. I know. Okay. So we're going to do a couple of songs here. The first one, this one goes out to the generation, in Aaron's generation. This is a Shawn Mendes, I think, right? Shawn Mendes song? I'm going to try to sing it, my part. Good luck to me. We do songs from all eras and decades. Song called Stitches. All right. So you say hi to your fans. So maybe I'll get that. Make sure it gets that between you and the thing. All right. Let's give it a go here. Oh. Right.
I'll be needing stitches, just like the moth drawn to a flame. Oh, you lured me in, I couldn't sense the pain. You're bitter, hot, cold to the touch. Now I'm gonna reap what I sow.
From that decade to one more. This one goes back a way. It's a John Prine song, which I think everybody knows. Everybody knows. You need to bump your volume a little bit.
No.
Okay. All right. So we got to do a little.
Oh, the Brewers are on.
Competition. Brewers have been struggling a little bit.
Yeah, they have. Oh,
the Twins are doing pretty good.
Thank you. just give me one thing that I can hold on to. To believe in this living is just a hard way to go.
Was Miss Erin.
What's that? Time in a bottle, he means?
No, dust in a bottle. It's a song.
Oh, Gary Zimmerman.
It's a thing.
I thought
Time in a Bottle. Time in a Bottle is we're going to go into. Yeah. Let's see here. Where are we?
Wherever you want.
Where do we want to be? That is the beauty of playing kind of solo.
Like your kitchen.
You kind of do whatever we dang well please. I'm just gonna do this one again. This is one we've done. I don't want to forget this song. It's a good song by Big Star.
Didn't you just do this one?
Oh, we did this like 2 months ago. Outlaw for my love. star. That might have been Fran Donahue. Might have.
Isn't that from the 70s show?
It's from the 70s show, yeah.
I never heard it until...
Mm-hmm. Me neither. It's a great little tune, yeah. Here's a song. I've been skipping over this it's been in the set list the last couple of weeks. I've just kind of, I don't know, for whatever reason. Song by Little River Band. Sarah Cossack. You'll always be Sarah Walker to us, Sarah.
Oh my gosh, Cheryl Dolby is on.
Hi, Cheryl.
Wow. The storm sends a great rain.
We could use some rain down here across, yeah. This was one I tried to get this on a piano to learn it. I just think it's going to be easier to play on the guitar. It's definitely a piano song.
Thank you.
guitar.
You were supposed to say happy birthday to your friend's mother. They're not on, but you better shout it out.
Mickey. Mickey's birthday, 80, is 80th birthday. Oh, 80. Oh, it's a milestone birthday. Happy birthday, Mickey. Chris Ann and Paul have been staunch watchers of the program. They tuned us into your birthday. So happy birthday to you. Yeah, it's been a long time up in Ashland, MacArthur Avenue. I think you guys live down just a block off 9th Avenue there. So been a long, long time, but hope you're doing well. And happy birthday to you. All right, and Noah, we said Noah's birthday. We're not going to do a happy birthday, are we?
No. Okay.
What do we do again?
Oh, Pat Berger's birthday is tomorrow.
Pat, hey, Pat. Happy birthday to you as well.
And he's at home cooking for Kathy.
Aw, Pat, what a good guy.
He is a good chef.
All right, we'll try. Try something here. Haven't seen you in a while. How have you been? Have you changed your style? And do you think that we've grown up differently? Don't seem the same. Seem you've lost your feel for me. So let's leave it. That song, my gosh. Gotta give credit where credit is due. Dave Mason, I think, was that. Yeah. Dave Mason. It'd been covered. Been covered a bunch of times by other people, I think, too. But yeah, that's a good little tune. Here's Wayne wanted to hear. Where do you want to hear, Wayne? My producer is gone. I'm lost. What did Wayne want to hear?
Hey Mom, or Hey.
Zeppelin?
Zeppelin, yeah. Not Hey
that's,
Mama. Hey Mama. Well, that's Zeppelin too.
Want to sing Black Dog? Do you want to sing that?
Good Lord, no. I think that he's thinking.
Hey, who wants to hear Jenny sing Black Dog?
Which one is that? Oh. Hey Mama, send it way you move.
There you go.
Yeah, but I don't think that's the one he's talking about.
No, he's thinking about this one. Right?
Oh, Aaron's got it.
All right, Wayne. Wayne's been jamming over there in the Apple. Appleton. I think he's Appleton, Green Bay area. And a couple different bands. I think they've been doing a lot of outside distance gigs. Some of them inside, maybe. He must have the night off. I wasn't planning on playing any Zeppelin tonight, but thanks, Wayne. That's pretty cool.
I don't know if
sure, request a song and then leave. And then we play it.
Sure.
And everybody is offended. Well, it's not that bad of a song. It's blue. It's a blues song. All right. Where do we go from there? Well, we had a request for this one, I think. Milky Way?
Oh, yeah, that was here. They'll play B, E, L, L, G.
Brian. How you doing, Brian?
Thank you.
place gets kind of empty. Sound of the breath fades with the light. I think about loveless fascination.
When you capo up to, you don't know where they are.
Isn't that one song that Jolene Garrett likes too? Isn't that a Joe song?
That might be. Oh, we should. Should we try this Lyle Lovett tune? What's the? Thanks, Mark.
That's awesome.
I've heard worse, he says. Mark's not one to mince words, though. He'll tell you like it is. So this is a Lyle Lovett song. I've been into the Lyle a little bit. Some of these, some of Lyle's go so slow, but.
Barb Elke should be on right now. She's not. She'll catch it later, like her voice.
Yeah, she'll catch it later. No, I don't. She got
big red lips, she got big brown eyes. She treats me right, it's a big surprise. She won't do anything that she said she would. She makes me feel good, she makes me feel good. I ask her, come here, baby. She tells me, no, no. I tell her, drive me here. She says, drive your home. She likes to race my motor, slam my hood. She makes me feel good, she makes me feel good. When angels look down from above, they see a very special love. She makes me do what no one could. She makes me feel good, she makes me feel.
I got the Lyles here. Song with my hair there. He does, yes. Okay. Where's my hat? Oh, there we go. Thank you. Not everyone wants to see that. I mean,
not any barbers. Or they do. They want you to come in.
They do. Lyle, love it. We did have a request for some. David Allan Coe. Should we want to do that? Should we want to do David Allan Coe? Yeah, what the heck? We should do David Allan Coe.
We should. That we need Mark and Rob Palmberg and Jerry Sibbick and Bruce.
Yeah, but we do need a choir for that one. We do, no question.
Times in your phone.
speak with Mark in our window. Well, who's this, Mike? Well, I was drunk the day my mom got out of prison. Sorry, Mom. And I went to pick her up in the rain. But before I could get to the station in my pickup truck, she got run. It's an 8:30 nighter. Well, we've changed, yeah.
No, it's all right. It's good.
Yes, indeed. Let's see what we have left in the bag of tricks here. Yeah, thank you guys for all for joining us once again on a Friday. It's a humbling experience. We sort of make the decision. Well, we kind of know we're going to do it, I guess. We're not going anywhere on Fridays, but put an invite out on Wednesday or Thursday, and it's warms our hearts. Warms Jayco Production. People want to listen, and it's we have fun doing that.
That's how we know what day it is.
It's how we know what day it is. Yeah, that's true. That's true. Do I think of a good? No, we could. I'll close with that one. So What to do? Are we in kind of a country?
I don't know.
Country mode? I was going to do this one, the Glenn Campbell song. Yeah. I don't think he died in a plane crash.
No, he didn't.
For the county, and I drive the main road, searching for the sun for another overload. I hear you singing in the wire, I can hear you through the wire. Wichita lineman, still on the line.
Not a bear.
I know I need a small vacation, but it don't look like rain. If it snows, that stretch down south won't ever stand straight. And I need you more than want you, and I want you for all time. Wichita line.
Yeah. Right, so Chris Ann just
joined on.
You better say happy birthday to her mother.
Mickey, your mom. Chris Ann, happy birthday to your mom. We just wished her happy birthday. I'm not sure she found her way on.
She just got
on here or not, she's on. I figured he probably would want to. Let's do The Gambler to close it.
I don't know, what were you gonna do?
I was gonna do Little Feet song.
That one?
Nope.
Oh.
Not that one.
Well, people are all like, Gambler's going crazy.
Joe Dutch Schroffnagel. Keeps asking for Little Feet, and it's a good request. It's a tough request, but I'm gonna play the one Little Feet song. The snow, drunk and dirty, don't you know, 'cause I'm still feeling hot on the road late at night. See my pretty girl Alice in every street light. Alice. Been to Tucson to by the wind, right by the sea, have my head stoved in, but I'm still on my feet as I'm still willing. Smuggle some smokes from Mexico, baked by the sun every time I go to Mexico, and I'm still willing. Been Little Feet songs that I can actually play. Well, guys, whose favorite? Oh yeah, that's such a good song. Hey, Susie. Well, we're in that kind of vein of we will do Happy Trails. Remind me to do that at the end.
Yeah. Okay. So what was the other song? Oh, everyone wants The Gambler.
The Gambler.
I think we close with The Gambler.
Okay.
And then we'll do
Happy Trails. Okay.
Is that okay?
Yeah, that works. Yep.
Yeah.
Well, the producer is calling up the Gambler.
I can say whatever I want, right?
You can do
one more song.
Yeah. Well, cheers again, guys. Yeah. Let's have a team drink.
Wanu?
All right. So Kenny Rogers. Thank you guys once again, Jayco Productions. Thanks you, thanks you for your part of your Friday night, the kickoff to the weekend. We kind of look at this, as Jenny said, we kind of look at this as the only day that's different than the other days of the week, kind of. So yeah, thanks for hopping along. We love all the comments, we love all the requests, and keep after it. So Gary Zimmerman, my neighbor in Holman, requested that he wants some happy trails. Well, should we do that one? Happy trails to you. Everybody, see you next week.